Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe below so we can expand our Squatch search with your
like a riverbed or something?
We got the whole team out here today. Well, minus one, I guess one. We're at a no sighting location at about 5,000 elevation. Bunch of wood knocked down.
Yeah.
Almost looks like a nest.
What about the bones?
Maybe that's what stinks.
Yeah, I think it does smell. There was no exit. Must be to the area.
I think I know who the real Sasquatch is.
tree down right there, and it looks like it might level out, but you might be able to get a view.
The sound you guys walking.
We just heard it. Some of us heard a loud
growl for most of it.
Yeah.
That was a cat right there. That's for a cat, can you see? It is big, skinny looking. It's a little bit odd.
Oh shit.
So we got Caesar here. Just letting everybody know he's alive. He's good. But we're just gonna let him chime in with a few words. What happened up there, dude? What happened? You know, kind of lead us up the hill and tell us, you know, what went on.
We were just going around walking on the trail, and then we decided to get off the trail a little bit because we found a bunch of smaller trails to go on, and we found some fallen trees and some stuff that was knocked over, so we said, you know, let's just go up the hill and follow this little path that was kind of just there, you know. It wasn't too thick, so we can definitely get through it. And we're going up the hill, and we just decided to keep going and going and going. We got nearly to the top of the mountain, and we were close to the top. I want to say we were, I don't know, probably, I don't know, you can see the top. It was definitely,
yeah.
If we would have kept going, you would have been able to get to the very top, definitely, and see the whole valley, and see the rest of the mountains. And we had been walking up this little mountain for at least 20 minutes. Yeah. We were just getting footage, finding anything else, anything we could. Saw a couple animals here and there.
Saw some signs of Squatch, right?
Nothing. Yeah, we even heard a noise. But it was, I don't know if it was captured on the audio. I think you have to just turn it up really loud and you could hear it. But it was like a low moan or whatever. Kind of like it didn't sound like anything out there, you know. It wasn't anything loud. It sounded like a person that did it, almost. But obviously,
yeah.
Clearly there was no people out there. There's no way. So then it was closer to the evening. It was about what, 5 o'clock?
Yep.
It was closer to the evening, and we're just walking and walking, and it turns out that one of the turns I made, I was in the front of the group. Turns out I actually stepped on a wasp nest, and they immediately started attack.
And you got a couple stings.
I got,
right?
Yeah, I got two stings on my right leg, and I mean, that didn't feel good, obviously. That it's terrible. It was horrible. So I barely remember the incident apart from the pain. And I took off running, and we all took off running, and that's where we called that little trek up the hill off, just because we didn't know if there was more wasp nests. We didn't want the rest of us to get stung. It got too hairy, so we just said, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
And then we went back. We went back to the bottom, but that's all. That's the only reason that footage didn't continue a little longer, is just because it was basically one of those things where one of us got attacked by the wildlife, And we didn't want it happen to anybody else, being that some of us were allergic. I wasn't, thank God, but the person that was actually filming, she's allergic to it, so that's why we called it off completely. So we went to the bottom and everything was fine. I just got bit or stung, and it's fine now. It still kind of hurts, but it's not too bad. And then,
well, we're thankful you're okay.
Yeah.
Nothing else happened.
Yeah, nothing else happened. Thank God. And I'm kind of glad I'm the one that got stung, because I feel like if somebody else would have gotten stung, it probably could have gone a lot worse than it did.
Yeah.
Could have gone downhill much faster, quite literally.
Well, cool. Thank you. Will you still go squatching?
Oh yeah, of course. It's part of the game. Yeah.
Cool. All right. Thanks.
Yeah.
Man. Glad you're okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Squatch.
There's a squatch.
That little gun saved his life from a grizzly bear.
Really?
Yeah. It was a little 380 round, right? A little 380 gun.
Yeah.
And he said that saved his life from a grizzly bear attack, because he said he shot his friend in the leg and took off running, and the grizzly bear got him. I was like, oh my gosh.
No. That can't be real.
No,
yeah.
It wasn't. This little gun saved my life. It's accurate and put a wound enough in my friend's foot just enough for me to escape.
That's like murder. Right,
I was
there.
Like, oh my goodness.
Train murder.
It's like,
yeah.
It's like that joke when there's a zombie horde chasing us. I'm gonna trip you.
Yeah.
Didn't they do that in The Walking Dead? They got like tripped that one guy.
I've seen like the one where they're in the prison.
Yeah. They're like in the...
It was that cop.
It was at night, yeah. It was at nighttime. And he tripped the fat dude.
We're near a known sighting location. SoCal Sasquatch. Down logs. We can see some sign of it from here. We can
beautiful out here.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe below so we can expand our Squatch search with your help.